everybody, my name is Joe. I'm 10 years old. I'm class 5A at Hachin Primary School. I live in Hachin Village, Bhutan District, Guamin Province. My favorite subject is English. My favorite hobby is playing badminton and reading book. I'm sometimes listen to English song. What do you often do in your summer holiday? The weather is so hot, isn't it? It's wonderful to immerse yourself in cooling water. There's a beautiful beach in my hometown. Let's come to Da Nhai Beach. Da Nhai or Jumping Rock is a beautiful beach. It's located in Bhutan District, Guamin Province. Do you know why its name is Da Nhai? It's said that the sound of the wave crashing to the shore like animals jumping to the sea, so people named Da Nhai. The beach is clean with white sand and rocky mountain, stone pillars in various size and numerous interesting shapes such as lion buffaloes, kneeling tiger. Especially there are many toes well with unusual well covered by many rocks in toe shape. I really love the sound of the wave crashing to the shore. It made me feel comfortable and relaxed. There are many activities that you can do at the beach. You can immerse yourself in cooling water. You can take a walk the white sandy beach, watch sunset or lace on the beach, build sandcastle or collecting seashore. These activities are really fun, but don't throw away garbage and keep our beach clean and fresh. Besides that, you have chance to enjoy fresh seafood dish at Da Nhai Beach. They are very delicious. Let's plan a weekend with your friend or your family to play in Da Nhai. I'm sure that you will have a good time here. Thank you for your listening. Goodbye!